What she has done with her nonprofit Teens Go Green is a part of her life's mission.